White House ceremony is very formal. First of all, inspect a guard of honor. But since it was raining, my car, my vehicle, official vehicle, passed between two lines of Marines. So I had a gun salute instead of inspection of a guard of honor. Then you are received by the chief usher. And then you are taken to the holding room. And then from there you are taken out to President Obama. And really what I liked is one-to-one. Yeah, it's one-to-one. He's just alone. You are there with him.